What up, YouTube? I'm out here at the Milestone Motocross track, and there's having a dirt jam, the Riverside Roasted Jam. Mike's Evader's throwing down or whatever. I'm about to put the camera down and go ride for a little bit, and I'll pull it out, but there's like a pump track race, high air, best trick, best 90s trick, and mud wrestling. Should be a pretty sick day, so see how this goes. Hopefully you can hear anything I'm saying. There's so many dirt bikes riding around. This guy's shredding.
What up? Camera gangs.
How long ago was it?
Hey, what's up, guys? Mike Saavedra here. Welcome to the first annual River Roast. Thanks for checking it out. We got a rad turnout today. Tons of mayhem from high air, best 90s trick. You got some mud wrestling in the mix. Don't miss it. Check it out.
I'm stuck. I just gotta learn how to go fucking sad.
Welcome to Milestone, we fucking made it!
Go subscribe to my channel at BeFreeTV. It'll be like somewhere right here if he puts it there.
You gonna hit the pack or what?
Just got a mic. All right, John's here. I'm riding your dirt bike. Yeah. All right, John's actually let me ride his dirt bike for once. Oh my God, I haven't rode a dirt bike on a track slip in 12, so I'm gonna go spin a lap and see how this is. Oh, I'm so hyped, so sick, hell yeah. All right, GoPro time.
Two-stroke.
One down, all up.
One down, rest up. Don't need to worry about one, just go straight to two.
Thank you. Hey. I have a downhill bike as collateral. I jumped every jump on that track over there.
Did you go to the vet track?
Yeah.
You're a fucking animal.
My bad, I got given another dirt bike to ride.
Thank you.
Alright, dude, I just rode a 250 and then I rode a 110 and that was so much fun. I need a dirt bike. If anybody wants to trade a BMX bike for a dirt bike in my vlogs, I will give you my BMX bike for a dirt bike and then some. So shoot me a comment or something below. I need a dirt bike in my life. Or if you want to take me dirt biking, you got an extra one I could ride, hit me up. I am down to go wherever, whenever. Just let me know. I'm super down. I love dirt biking. Oh man, so much fun. Now to go ride little bikes with no motors. I'm not that hyped now on them. I just want to ride dirt bikes. Can't stop thinking about dirt bikes, but I got arm pump right now. I gotta chill. Ah, dirt bikes, dirt bikes, dirt bikes. I also got roosted. I don't know if you can tell, but pretty covered in dirt. And I was wearing shoes the whole time I was riding the track. My brand new shoes.
Moto boots.
Yeah, you don't need moto boots if you got a space brace and some brand new shoes, but don't expect them to stay nice on the track. But not for real bikes, I guess.
Hey, say that again.
What up, Dylan? Can you get my wheelchair out of the back?
Yeah, for sure.
What up, Andy?
What up, Dylan?
What up, Justin?
Oh, dude. Chilling, dude. Ever? This guy is the most unknown street boss ever.
Thank you, man.
Boss right here, dude. You guys don't even know he's
been hiding out, sleeping on everything, but...
Sleep on everything these days.
What up, Dylan Stock?
What happened to you?
I had a stack and broke both my legs. This side... Tib and fib, compound fracture out the side here. This side, calcaneus heel fracture, however you say it. 50 pieces. The surgeon had his work cut out for him, that's for sure.
Heal up, dude. And if you need help, wait, let me know.
Thanks, dude.
I can't straighten it. I can't straighten my leg. This is from eating. This is from eating all the fucking shit. It's finally catching up to me. You know this.
From eating all those damn
yeah, documents. I think this is what the beluga egg.
That's a beluga egg.
Yeah, that's a beluga egg right there, see?
That's what I always get. Where
you know? Or maybe I'm not eating enough. Hey, actually, you know what? Somebody suggested I eat the Japanese trapdoor snail.
You want a foot?
Eat or done it, easy. But you know, if they want, we'll do it. You want to do it? Okay.
What up? Hey, man.
And I'm never on always.
It's Pickle Dill!
Pickle Rick!
Pickle Rick!
Keep Dill in the house! Keep pickled!
Strawberries in there. This should be at the top of the runway right now.
Throwing tricks on this? It's some dark.
So find out dub with like second row.
All you guys gotta do is.
Yep, I got you.
Yo.
What's up?
Hey.
Alright, so I blew it filming the pump track race, but I'm gonna get my bike out and go ride. What up, Beth? You enjoying yourself or what?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Get over the middle set. No hander. Give it. Charlie! Oh, we got some rebel runs! Rebel runs! Alright, rebel runs are over. Charlie, raise your hand! Alright!
Today,
getting original 360.
It's standing here.
That's funny. Oh my goodness! I don't even know what. Oh, he came in and still ripping. This dude is built like a brick shithouse. And a backflip! Ladies, just dropping in, X up over the first jump. One footed Euro. 360. Racing cold bikes. 360 tail whip. Put this guy. Dan O'Reilly, Seth Riley.
Like $2, dog.
He's gonna eat some Jell-O at a BMX contest. I don't know why you would ever do this, but... And he's gonna eat it off of DJ Ivy's body.
Cherry or black cherry?
Ooh, black cherry. No, Dylan's really picky, so...
Black cherry, I guess.
Black cherry. He's going in.
Why am I doing this?
Nobody knows.
Why'd I come over here?
Gotta lay down.
How do you get a belly, a Jell-O shot off a body?
It's easy. You let her lay down and you get over there now.
I don't want a drink.
Get over there now. What are you waiting on?
Finger it.
Dylan.
Finger it.
Rub your finger through it.
Lick it off.
Put it on her belly and you suck it off. All right. Get it, Dylan. Get it, Dylan. Hashtag weed maps. Go to Dylan Stark's YouTube. Watch the body shot. Oh, Dylan Stark. All right. Now it's time for the return. She's gonna do it off of Dylan Stark's body.
I'm wasted.
Jell-O man. Jell-O man.
Why are they doing outro?
Oh, that's funny. That's funny. Hey kid, what's going on over here? Nobody knows. All right, lift your shirt. Oh, look at that. Don't mind the scars. That's a man's scar.
I have one too. We're all good.
All right. She's a pro at this. She's already ready. Dylan, like, wasted so much time. She's going to do it the right way. Oh, man. DJ Ivy, body shot. There's still a little bit. Oh, he got it.
That kid deserves your puberty.
All right, kid. Puberty rules. How many jello shots you got left, ladies? You still got six? Don't start.
Why? Don't drink, kids. That shit was crazy.
Team Jill! Team Jill! Get back in there! Come on! Get us there!
Well, Team Jill will throw your ass in there, bud. No fuck!
Ready? Alright, the day's over, but jello shots are going down.
Yes!
Never mind, Lex, you can go right here.
sickest day, so much fun. Shout out to Mike Saavedra for throwing this down, all the sponsors that helped out, all the dudes that picked up shovels and helped make the trail sick. Shout out to Larry for going over the high air poles. I blew it. I got stuck sideways. So he's got $500 now. I made like $4.20. I don't even know. But thanks for watching, guys. Till next time.